The Woodland Mills sawmill has 4 feet, 3 feet between the bunks. But if you add a new rail, you can put short logs and cut short logs. That is awesome.